About a month ago, I bought this uninterruptible power supply from Costco, and I thought I'd do a quick overview of my experience in case someone else is interested in getting one or using it for a similar setup. It is the CyberPower CST1300ALU, and I bought it because I needed a UPS for a FreeNAS machine I was putting together with some old computer parts. And with any NAS, it's a good idea to have some kind of battery backup in case of power surges or power outages to prevent data corruption. Some UPS systems have a communication port that can tell a device when a UPS is running on battery power. This means a server, like a FreeNAS machine, can shut itself down automatically and safely if you lose power, so that way it doesn't screw anything up. This unit is no exception, with a USB port in the back and includes a USB cable. In terms of compatibility, FreeNAS has a limited number of uninterruptible power supplies that work. This UPS wasn't listed, but I took a gamble, and through trial and error, I was able to get the UPS to communicate using the USB HID-UPS driver under this setting in FreeNAS. It has very limited functionality, but it will shut itself off automatically, which is all I really cared about. In fact, we had a power outage just a couple of weeks ago, and it worked perfectly. As far as my opinion of the UPS itself, the construction seems good. It's surprisingly small compared to older uninterruptible power supplies that I've seen. The front display is easy to read and can cycle through a good amount of information. Most of the time, I just leave it on the estimated running time. The only disappointing thing that I've found is there's only one button to change the display or the settings. So it's a little cumbersome to do something like mute the alarm, but for the most part, you plug it in and it works, so there isn't much need for tons of buttons anyway. The power rating on this UPS allows me to run a computer for about 30 minutes, so for my needs, it works perfectly. It might also be used for my work computer so I don't lose anything I'm working on when the power goes out. There isn't a whole lot of reviews out there for this product because it seems to be a Costco exclusive product. But for the price, it's a decent UPS compared to others out there.